Holy shit! Hello everyone and welcome to Layers of Fear. I finally got it. Man, I'm excited for this. Alright, so as you can see, I have not played it at all. I downloaded it, pushed play, and here we are recording. Let's go ahead and start with our new game here.
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Every question that has pain was feeling the fortune of ours, not at the center. I just up and leave. It's like, fuck this, I ain't gonna go through this shit. A baby getting taken away by an eagle. That's funny. A dog muzzle. Dog. My name just crashed out. Controls are a little wonky. Check that in a second. It is dark in here. Switch. There we go. I have no reflection. I'm a vampire. Someone's got a prosthetic. That's cool. Say they do the environment really well. I don't see what's in this other room back here. There's a kitchen, right? This must be taking place a long time ago. This is all really old stuff. shit. What's that? Music sheets. His office. Baby's room. Creepy ass house. I wouldn't want to live in a house like this. Hell no. Especially not by yourself. Fuck that. You look important, dude. Nice vest. Up with this dude's face. Furry Bear Man. That's what I should name you. Sorry I'm making it up to you tonight. It's all about you and me. Let's make it special. You promised. Locked. guess I'm downstairs. Didn't touch the workshop just like you asked. I can't imagine the messes inside, so if you care so much for that room, maybe we should pay more attention when you leave the keys. I'll back to your office. Okay. Oops. Alright. Man, there's some crazy drawings. Door closed. A shit ton of paintbrushes. Damn. Wait a minute. It's going all Silent Hills on me and shit. I played PT. Fuck. What the fuck did I get myself into? Okay. It just slammed shut. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Okay. So that was just something I needed to do. In this journal, no. What does it say on the wall out there? It's just out of reach. Do I need to remember that? There's a number or something. Okay, so it changed again. Any more jump scares? Going in circles. I really hope that's wine. And of course, it just slammed shut. Okay. What the hell? That is creepy. Well, fuck, my controller's making noises now. Making noises as I approach the chest. That's weird. Can I open this? Grab the thing. No. Request a pleasure company to celebrate their wedding on Saturday. Thanks. 2 o'clock in the afternoon. shit. Was there a number outside that window? I didn't see one. All I saw was, it's barely out of reach, or just barely out of reach. I think that was it. Can I leave? I suppose I can go back. No, of course it's locked. Alright, there's gotta be something in this room then. It's so dark. A cool painting. Oh shit. Okay, we got numbers now. Is that 4? 4, 8, 5. That's creepy. Alright, give it a shot. Go the wrong way. Come on. Dang it. There we go. And I'm dumb. 4. There we go. What does it say? The past holds back. Look closer.
The thought alone, the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it, is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Aw. Of course I will. Oh, that ring looks fake as fuck. Nope. Cheap ass motherfucker. You got that shit for 25 cents at fucking Safeway. I'm buying shit. That wasn't there before. Okay. Bro. Knock, knock. Fucking doors. Oh, shit, what? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm not dealing with you right now. Check this room first. Cool room. I'd like to like just sit there and have a Jack and Coke and enjoy this fire. Oh shit. What the fuck was that? Oh, God damn it. What the fuck's going on? I don't know who you are, but fuck you. Jesus. Where's the upside down baby? It was that same room, right? Oh, okay, there's the baby. The baby is on the antlers of this dead deer. And the door closed. Oh shit! Fuck!
Now, a tiny bit to the left.
Yes.
Just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
Yeah, she's kind of hot. What? Bitch, please. If anything, you could eat a sandwich. What the fuck? A mouse just ran into the fire and died. What? Holy shit! I'm not liking this game at all right now. God damn it. Big, large, open window. The fuck is that? God damn it. Okay, just stay locked. Damn it. I hear you crying, I just don't want to find out what it is that's crying. Oh shit. Just smelling a jump scare. How the fuck did I get in the kitchen? Is this guy on like fucking heroin or something? I'm just tripping balls. A dead end with a locked door. Something bad's about to happen. Warm, brightly lit room. What was that? Can I leave now? Oh, fuck. Pieces are rotten. Oh, that fell down. Right here. Holy shit! Son of a bitch. Alright, yeah, do your thing.
First, I'd looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
So, wait. Whose skin did he flay? Was his wife? Hello? Shit. Can't move. Is it loading? Looks like it's loading. Either way, this is where I am stopping this episode, because holy shit. That's enough for one day. Game is scary as fuck. Thank you everyone so much for watching. Please give me a like, comment, share, subscribe, whatever. Send me some love. Holy crap. This game is good. Definitely worth the $15 I paid on PlayStation Network. Alright, so I'll catch you guys later. God, I'm not looking forward to finishing this game, but I know I have to. Y'all take it easy. Peace.